obligatory. Nice book club. Goes in, Imperials go out. Okay. Something definitely happened here. I see several people who look like they might be injured. Let's give them a hand, find out what we missed. Okay. Do I need help? Oh, I'll be fine. It's nothing that won't heal. You should go after Lise. Now, let's lurk around. Well, there's an industrious pirate. I remember you. You're the one who saved me from the Dolan Catchers. Yeah, t'was I. Merlin Dragonstar. Next to you, we managed to rescue the fishermen and my kidnapped comrades, one of whom joined the Confederacy with me long ago. It would have broken my heart to had buried. Oh, and if you're looking for the captain, you'll find him in the tavern. Flustered Fisher. There he is. Let's see what he's got to say. You're not an Imperial. Is it over? Kami be praised. I was certain she would have had... She would have... Okay, I was certain she would have us all killed and burned Asari to the ground or kill us after making the Swatcher, barricading us in our homes before putting them to the torch. Okay, that's not written very well. Okay, where's the other one? There you are. He's a stupefied senior. Check him out. Maybe I should get a close-up on the stupefied senior. Does he really look that stupefied? No, he looks like he's sitting on a nail. Trade you out for Kane. I think I am. You're freaking me out with that eyeball, Astinian. I I'm sorry, man. You gotta go. There you go again. Stupefied Senior. Alright, here we go. Thank you, my child. When the fighting started, I tried to run and hide, but fell and could not regain my feet. Well, they're over there on the other side of the barrels, dude. You want me to go get them for you? I thought for sure that we would all be slaughtered, but the pirates drove them off. I never thought I would see the day when the Confederacy came to our aid. Get the report to Alice, though. Captain Pirate, whatever he is.
My Eorzean friends. Saw the smoke, did you? A pity you did not come sooner, though I gather you were busy elsewhere.
Yeah, we were. What's it to you, fat boy?
Gusetsu! You're alive. You're all alive.
And full of vim and vigor. Did I not tell you I was no stranger to James?
The fighting cannot have lasted long. Where are all the Imperials?
Yeah, where are all the Imperials?
Fled. They stood their ground for a time, until it became clear that their Corgian reinforcements would not be coming. We took some few casualties, but my deeper regret is having let Yotsuyu slip through my fingers. That bodyguard of hers may be a half-wit, but he's a mean bastard on the battlefield.
Well, damn him. Damn him, I say. Damn him to hell.
In any event, I imagine all involved are satisfied with this outcome. So far as the Empire is concerned, the Confederacy attacked Asari in retaliation for the Viceroy's actions. And without the aid of insurrectionists, I might add.
You didn't really have to add it, but I'm glad you did.
Suffice it to say, we are prepared to be the subject of their undivided attention for the foreseeable future.
Okay, fat boy. I know your name's Tan Sweet, but I'm gonna call you fat boy. We swear it, man. We swear it.
An impossible claim, yet one spoken with such conviction that I cannot choose but believe it.
Yeah, you better believe it, freaky looking dude.
Your assistance would be most welcome. Nevertheless, we shall do our utmost to spare you undue danger. We are already in your debt.
Nay, little miss, all debts are paid. For by your deeds, many still live who elsewise would not. Let both parties count their blessings, and may fortune continue to favor us all.
Yeah. You still seek to bring freedom to our people, then? You will go to Yansha?
Yeah, we will.
I have faith that our allies yet live. Once we have found them, we will plan our next step. Yanshan was the crucible of the rebellion. What happened here pales in comparison to what Yotsuyo did there.
True that.
Remember this.
You sure do have a
fear
big hand,
changes men. Have care in whom you place your trust.
And with that, we must take our wounded home. Oh, your shellback friend sends his regards and looks forward to your next meeting. Try not to die before then, eh?
Whatever. You try not to die before then, my friend. Whatever. I shall survive. Setsu. Main storyline. I'm coming back to you. First, I'm gonna fly around just because I can. We'll be right back. sex villagers need to watch of the ocean with growing sense of dread and difficulty. That plastic boat is shooting. Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there. My daughter is late returning from Kugan. I can't imagine there's better secret train troubles. It's only been good enough that money is out of the prison time. God wants a brand new Alright, here we go. Go, Setsu. Oh, he's less than the picture of perfect health. Go, Setsu is where he was in his journey to Yoxia. Okay.
Me too.
You did well, Merlin. Were it not for the tremendous strength and bravery of you and yours, millions of souls would have suffered terrible fates. Although I knew the Confederacy would be well pleased to meet the Imperials in battle, I also knew that many could win the most. Thank you. on the shores of Othard. Well, 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 what have we here? Look at these shellbacks.
We cannot rest here for long. This place is not safe.
Maybe I should come back after your ass. Shellbacks.
Mayhap nowhere is, if thieves can breach our vaults. Nevertheless, it is our duty to protect these treasures, and we shall not fail for want of effort.
So, this is why you abandoned your posts. And without a word of explanation at that. Rather thoughtless of you, was it not?
Lady Yotsuyu, pray forgive us our absence. But our home was under attack, our vaults plundered by outsiders.
Did you even pause to consider the possibility that it might be a diversion? What is the point of contracting your services if you are not here when they are required?
She has a point.
It is my solemn charge to bring these vermin to here. To torment them, body and soul, until all they hold dear is as bitter ashes in their mouths. And then you go and ruin everything!
Oh, she's mad.
Well, there's naught to be gained in belaboring the point. All that remains is to administer your punishment.
Wait, my lady!
I think you've got the point now.
No. No, it's no good. There's just no joy in it. Release.
There needs to be some investment. There were negligent imbeciles deserving of punishment, but it was hardly personal. 10,000 such caging could not satisfy me half so well as a single doorman. One of the vaunted treasures of the Red? The craftsmanship is certainly impressive. Mayhap we can use it to make amends.
How long before Lord Xenos reinstates me, do you reckon? I've got unfinished business back in Eorzea.
Is serving me really so unbearable? At least pretend to enjoy, you witless lump!
Witless lump, I guess.
If you are so desperate to earn a way back to Eorzea, then be quiet and do as you're told. And bring that sword while you're at it.
I remember the silence. How the talking stopped when we first set foot on the plains of Yansha. Before us stood yet another wall, and through a great Magitek field we glimpsed Doma Castle. I'll never forget the sight, or the anger I felt that day.
Okay.
Life, liberty, hope, so much lost, so much taken. As we walked through that war-torn land, no one said a word.
But the big dude on the right cut a fart, and we all laughed. Of Yangshia, what became of her, of what lies beyond that gray wall at the heart of Doma. And we should be glad to hear it, but is it wise for us to have this conversation here on the road out in
the open?
Once, the caution do. Into villages and search for radical elements, killing and torturing any that resist and then, as quickly as they had come,
they left.
Satisfied that the memory of the purges would keep the people in line, she relaxed her grip on Yaxia. What need for the leash when the dog is broken? The village of Namal lies to the west, though I doubt the Imperials are present. Let us proceed with caution. Yes, let us, said the tomato.
We'll be right back.
Okay, so where do I need to go? I believe I've got to go to the restroom again. This game is taking. But I shall return. Okay, I'm back. Alright. Well,
I've unlocked a new area.
And, sitting here talking to Ghost Setsu. So, excuse me, I think I feel a sneeze coming. I wish it would like come on instead of just leaving me in suspense. There she is, the humble village of them all. How delicious the rice, how sweet are persimmons. Too long has it been since I saw her with my own eyes, and for a mercy, the Imperials appear to be absent. Let me guess, I gotta be level 65. No, 64. And let's see what I need to do. Let's see here. I'm sure there's probably maybe some quests around here, perhaps. No. Maybe not. Open up the world. So do it a lot easier by spamming dungeons, which is what I'm fixing to do. So Finally, an area you can explore. I went back to where I came. So it's time to get rid of the chocobo and Q and spam at least 2 dungeons to level up. So we shall do that now. Okay, still waiting for all these things that I'm queued for.
Thank you.
Yep, open up the map.
Thank you. Thank you.